Hi, I'm Bob and I'm a designer from the Netherlands. For my master graduation project, I developed a new method of making a lower leg prosthesis for a mobile workshop in Indonesia. In August 2012, I've been to Indonesia and I developed this concept together with Pontas from Harapan Jaya and Choki from the Dare Foundation. Two employees of Harapan Jaya were willing to test the concept and received the lower leg prosthesis. We all agreed that the concept has potential, but it should be tested to be sure about the quality.
Hi, I'm Eline and I'm also a designer. Together with Bob, we decided to go back to Indonesia to see how it was going with the concept. First, we went back to Harapan Jaya on Sumatra. Then we visited their foundation in Jakarta. And finally, we stopped by Yakkum Bali on Bali. At Harapan Jaya, we met up with Pak Pontas and evaluated the two prostheses given to employees.
We noticed that the two employees of the Harapan Jaya, they liked to use the lower leg prosthesis for activities like playing volleyball or dancing, but they don't want to use it for their working activities. They do heavy work, so yeah, it's just not good enough yet.
After the evaluation, we went to Jakarta, where their foundation is working hard to set up their workshop.
Hello, my name is Rina Fera. I'm one of the founder of their foundation, which was established 2012. We aim to provide free prostheses for the poor that live below poverty. So the disabled people who live in the rural area cannot only afford the prostheses, but also cannot reach the city, because they have to pay for public transportation. So we, their foundation, aim to create a mobile unit to reach them into the rural area.
I'm Sangayu. I work with Yakkum Bali as admin and finance manager. Yakkum Bali is great organization because we are more focusing for people with disability. Also, we unique because 85% of Yakkum Bali team is come from people with disability. We focus our program with rehabilitation, education, and empowering. And we will, in the future, we will be totally mobility, something like we produce prosthesis, brace, EVO, and everything what people with disability need.
So we found some obstacle to set up a mobile workshop. Not only big material to put in it, but also the oven and the machinery is too big to put. So since August 2012, their foundation and MoveAid foundation was creating together to set up a mobile unit by using alternative material that is not require an oven to create a prosthesis.
My name is Faris Tiawan. I am in the foundation. How to make a prosthesis? First, you need to do an assessment. And then after you decide what you make, you will need to take the negative cuts of the stump. After finish with the negative cuts, you will need to rectify it by making a positive cut. After the rectification process, you will make the socket part. The socket part, what we did here is the soft socket and the hard socket. In normal way, we use the polypropylene heated in the oven and then drape over the sound panel. But with this method, we only use the delta cast, so into the water and just rub. Previously, the concept is not using liner, and that is worrying me so much.
When I see, well, it's a little bit strange because there is no liner on it. For me, in transtibial amputee, there should be has liner before put the socket, the hard socket.
Here in the foundation, together with Bang Pontas, we do some lab tests to improve the quality of the concept by having a liner.
Okay, why we need liner? Because liner will provide comfortness and it will protecting the bony area, bony prominent area, so there will not have pressure on it.
Hello, yang kemarin kan ada sakit.
Brazil?
Bisa.
Bisa. Okay. The difference is that after making the softliner, we don't need to drape a heated polypropylene over the softliner, but we just use the delta cast and wrap around the softliner to make the hard soften.
To me as a designer, it's really great to see that the local organizations are embracing this concept and enthusiastic about it, and they're willing to develop it, and now they are improving the concept even, and they will use this product in the future.
Since we don't necessarily need to have open to work with, I see it has a big chance to develop this as a part of mobile workshop.
Penggunaan metode delta cast ini akan sangat bisa bermanfaat bagi kami Yakkum Bali di masa yang akan datang untuk membantu lebih banyak teman-teman kami dan yang membutuhkan kaki palsu. Akan sangat berguna sekali.
Now we need to try to test it on the field, the concept with the liner, and then we will know this is good or not.
Probably this will be good enough because it's combined delta cast and then with the liner. But I don't know if it will durable or not because we have to check by the time.
So this year the foundation wants to implement the new concept into 20 clients and following them in 1 year, so we would have the result that our new concept of new processes still in good quality.
Now two local organizations are enthusiastic about this concept, so hopefully after 1 year of testing we can help a lot of people with this new Kaki Palsu.